Hey guys, it's John from Indoor Hydroponics. How the heck are ya? Welcome inside the grow room. Hey, you want to grow microgreens? I know you do. And if you want to do it in 4 days, specifically spicy microgreens, it's real easy to do, guys. Do not complicate microgreens. You don't have to watch a masterclass video. You don't have to do all that stuff. It's simple. Leak-proof container. Some leftover potting soil. Get it about an inch thick into your container. Get some good fresh seed, okay? The seed I'm using for this grow to grow it out 4 days, 90 hours, is radish, which produces a spicy microgreen, really good in tacos, good in salads, things of that nature. So, love it. Variety of radish I'm using is called Sparkler. Grows very quickly, okay? All you got to do is spread it out over the soil evenly, tamp it down gently, spray it down, and keep it moist, okay? What's really important here is the tinfoil. I put tinfoil over the top of it loosely for two reasons. Keep the moisture in, and secondly, to add some weight. What you want is your microgreens to push up onto that tinfoil, lift it off the surface. That produces a stronger, it forces the plant to grow stronger. It gives you a stronger stalk. That is very important. And plus, what's really important is to keep the light out of it. You want to grow these things leggy, okay? So first 2 or 3 days, all you got to do is nothing. Let them grow leggy, and they'll look like this. Pretty funky, not pretty, but these things haven't been introduced to any light. You want to get them tall like this. You want to get them at least an inch above the top of your container for easy harvesting. Plus, it keeps the moisture levels down, keeps the mold off. There's so many different things here. So all you got to do is let them grow out, let it push the tinfoil up. When it gets about 1 inch past the top, put the screws to it. Introduce the light, which I've got here. You don't have to be complicated here. Just some T5 lights, fluorescent lights, anything. Just get them under some lights. And in only 24 hours, this is what your microgreens are going to look like. They have approximately 12 hours of light applied to them. T5, gentle, they're about a foot under the lights. And you have fully grown spicy microgreens. Simple. Leak-proof container. Little bit of leftover potting soil, seed, tamp down, keep moist, put tinfoil over the top, let them grow leggy, let them push that tinfoil up, get them under the lights, 24 hours later, boom, done, microgreens. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.